They actually sell rubber blocks to clean sandpaper, but don't waste your money. You can get the same results by using the sole of an old sneaker.